Please, don't go. You don't trust me. Just say it. You can't just keep sneaking out of the crack of dawn and disappear for days. What do you do? Exactly.
Is the seat taken?
It's been a while. ¿Estás aquí por trabajo? You're here to kill my husband. Who hired you? Richard has so many enemies.
Do you know what your husband does?
I learned a long time ago, a smart wife doesn't ask questions. But pays very close attention. Can I see your license? James Ellis, client solution specialist. The laws keep changing and I haven't been mainland in quite some time. Is murder still legalized?
Well, if you have a valid ID and you play by the rules, it can be a very lucrative industry.
Well, I hate to give you the bad news, but my dear Richard is on an afternoon fishing trip. He won't be back until late.
How late?
He's dangerous.
So am I. It took me a long time to get over you. I miss your kiss the most. It was honest.
When I left your apartment that morning, I said something and I never knew if you heard it. I said I don't trust you, but...
I heard.
Why?
I didn't take this. I'd have a drink in my hand all day.
Do you want a drink?
So, what are the rules?
What do you mean?
You told me there are rules to your job.
Right, you have to be hired. There has to be evidential cause. Can't do it in public. The target needs to be served some notice of intent. They have the right to self-defense. And, that's where it usually gets complicated.
And how much are you getting to kill my husband? Please. We can talk about something else if you like.
No. No, it's fine. I want to be honest with you.
Are you really being honest with me, Henry?
No. I'm not here to kill your husband.
I know. My husband hired you. We all have our reasons. We're bad people. We're attracted to each other.